Yes, we're faced with a challenge. Instead of reacting from a place of overwhelm, frustration, or victim, we look at it as, where is the learning? Where is the opportunity in this? Or how can I get better than this? What is this trying to tell me? So that creates ease in moving forward, and ease in overcoming and integrating and healing. And it also creates ease in manifesting more of the things that we desire instead of more of those challenges.